Hello, HFA 澳洲搵食。咁大家订阅咗我呢个频道未呢？如果未订阅嘅话，咁就要快啲订阅同埋揿埋个钟仔啦。仲要记得 CLS 喎，就係留言点赞同埋分享呢个频道俾多啲朋友仔知啦。多谢大家支持 HFA 澳洲搵食。咁今晚呢又唔想煮饭啦。咁所以呢就搭火车出去市中心睇下有咩食先。咁今日呢我哋就喺呢个 CBD 里面嘅 Wynyard 站落车。咁一出到站口呢就见到有一间好大嘅 Dyson 铺头喎。呢度呢就係 Wynyard 啦。睇嚟今晚都有好多人出嚟市中心消遣喎。咁喺 Wynyard 隔篱呢就有呢个 Martin Place 嘅广场啦。夜晚着埋灯好靓㗎。咁喺 Martin Place 嗰度呢就有好多名店喺度㗎噃。好似而家有 Cartier 咁样，跟住仲有呢间大家都熟悉嘅 LV 啦。跟住过咗马路呢就係喺市中心嘅苹果店啦。咁多人排队就知道大家梗係轮緊 iPhone 15啦。再行前啲就会见到呢个 Sydney Tower 㗎啦。当然每次嚟到市中心就要行下呢个维多利亚大厦啦。跟住我哋就去到 Regent Place 嗰度揾嘢食啦。咁熟悉我哋嘅朋友呢都知道我哋又嚟到我哋嘅饭堂啦，就係呢间烧肉横丁。即刻攞张飞仔等下位先。终于到我哋入座啦。今晚都系坐满晒人喎。 首先梗係要嚟幾個小食啦，有呢個生牛肉刺身，再加埋呢個我最鍾意嘅龍蝦沙律，再嚟就係呢個炸牛脷啦。再加埋呢個炸山藥，當然食燒肉就一定要飲下飲品啦，我哋就叫咗呢個嗨波橙特飲啦。咁喺宵夜食嗰方面呢，我哋就点咗呢个蛙骨和牛片啦。除了和牛片，当然要叫埋试食专员最喜欢的蛙骨和牛脷啦。食烧肉梗系最好就要埋一碗白饭啦。哇，咁快又食到饱饱啦。咁烧肉还丁呢贵为我哋嘅饭堂呢，梗係每次嚟到我哋都食到大满足啦。咁今晚呢，我哋三个人食咗咁多嘢，有烧肉有小食呢，同埋有飲品，就食咗澳币154元。咁喺 Region Place 呢，其实除咗烧肉横丁之外呢，另外仲有好多食肆都係好特别同好好味㗎。咁大家有时间有兴趣又出多利市中心呢，就记紧要嚟 Region Place 行下啦。佢哋嘅装修呢就主打以日本风气为主嘅，所以呢有好多位都系手机打卡嘅好地方嚟㗎。好啦，话咁快呢条片又去到呢度，如果鍾意呢条片嘅朋友记得畀个 like share 条片出去，畀啲 comment 同埋揿埋个钟仔。如果仲未订阅 HFA 澳洲搵食嘅朋友呢，咁就要快啲订阅呢个频道啦。仲要记得 follow 埋我个 Instagram 喎。咁我哋下条片再见啦，拜拜。